Hi, champions. I'm the athletic director, Mr. Dorfler, and I just want to go over a couple things with you. It's been 2 years since we've had home athletic events, so I just want to cover a couple things with you. Number one is you have to have your ID to enter. So make sure you wear your ID and have your ID with you the whole time that you are here so that we know that you're a Chavez student. And only students from Chavez and whoever we are playing can come to the game, unless they're with a guardian. So if you bring a friend from other schools, four or five friends from other schools, they need to be with an adult to be allowed into the game. A couple other things, no re-entry. Once you come in, you're in the game. If you leave, you're done for the night. No outside food or drinks will be allowed. Gates will close at halftime for football games. And masks must be worn indoors at all times. So if you're going to a badminton game or a volleyball game, you need to make sure that you have your mask on the entire time. It does cost $2 for students with their ID to come into the games. Everybody else, for adults and everyone, is $3. I really want to emphasize this. We do have year-long student passes available in the bookstore. You'll get a stamp on your ID, and that's only $20. So if you just plan on going to all the football, basketball, volleyball, baseball, so on and so forth, that's 50 to 75 games a year. So it easily pays for itself. Again, stop by the bookstore, $20. You can get a year-long pass for that. Students, for your seating on home football games, you will come in the main gate here. You will not go over here to the left. Will not go to that area and go across. You will come up through these steps up in here. All students will come up here, and this will be the way that you get to your seats, because the student section is on the south side of the bleachers. So we will walk up here, and then this will be your guys' side. This will be where you're nice and loud, all the cheering. That section right over there with overfill here. So this will be our student section. Again, when you come in, make sure you come up the stairs. Do not go down below up the ramp. Okay, that will be for parents and visitors. And I just want to remind you that for football games, we do, on which are on Friday, home varsity football games, we will shut down the school and clear it out after school. So everybody will be off campus by about 3:30. Okay, so that means you need to go home and not wait around. It's 4 hours before game time. We will not have space for you to wait, and you cannot have your backpack for the home football game. So you need to go home, take your backpack, rest, and drink lots of water because it'll be hot, and then come back. The gates will open at 6:15 for you to come in for a varsity game that starts at 7. Again, go home after school, come back at 6:15 with your ID, $2, and no backpacks. Another thing, champions, is we want to make sure that you're on your best behavior during home games, that you're cheering for our team, you're not booing or doing anything against the other team, you're spirited, you're having a good time. While you're here, you're going to be in the stands watching the game. You're not running back and forth, in and out, in the back there. If you need to go concessions or the restroom, you go and return back to your seat and stay there and cheer. Want to make sure it's a positive atmosphere for everybody. If you do decide to break any rules, that you will be disciplined. We still are on school and school time, so you will be disciplined, and you can lose privileges of coming to a home event. So we don't want that to happen. Remember, we're all here to have a great time and cheer on our athletic team.